If you like to fly Delta, some good news this morning. So earlier this month, Delta announced massive changes to its SkyMiles rewards program. But customers were not happy, and now the CEO is changing his tune, admitting the company went too far. The airline's changes would make it harder for flyers to earn miles and also would limit access to its airport lounges. Delta is now vowing to make modifications to those changes, which are expected to be announced in the next few weeks.